as an undergraduate, I did physics, but I sort of knew I was going to go into the astrophysics path. But I was a physics major in my undergraduate work, and I got my PhD in theoretical astrophysics. So.